Alrighty guys, what is up? We're here, we're back to carry on with the next bit of book three, so let's get into it. We finished chapter five last time, so we'll start with chapter six, try to get through five, and then, you know, we'll play off there, but we've done all the lessons that we needed for book three, which is 85, so hopefully we'll be done soon-ish. Ooh, a battle, okay. DLC. DVD. It's a jewel somewhere. There it is. There's Ace. There it is. Sure, one. Sure, maybe use melons. Oh well.
私に従いたまえ。許しを請う。やだ。よろしい。リドル領長、俺が片付けちゃっていい。
Good. So we need Floatinville.
力を見せてやるんだぞ。
いいだろう。贈り物を授け、
頭を垂れるがいい。
おやお
や。マリス、マリ様に続くんだぞ。これが俺様の必殺技だ。
ふん、悪くない。
Damn. to use X amount of magic, perhaps? Alright guys, there we have it, another 5 chapters in the book, so we'll get through this cutting point here, a little, you know, comic relief from Kaleem as new, I guess he's kind of comic relief. Alright, so stopping point here, next video we'll hopefully do another 5 depending on the chapters that are in play here, but we'll get through what we can. Meantime, as always, thank you guys so much for joining. Feel free to share and like the video, subscribe to the channel, drop a comment where you can, your thoughts on the event, the characters, any questions you might have truly helps out and is appreciated. That'll be it for me. Signing off. Peace out.